PowerXL. Life keeps you busy. We help you excel.
Let's review some of the care and safety tips to make cooking meals in your PowerXL microwave air fryer safe, easy, and convenient. Make sure you always set your unit up on an even, level surface. Never put your microwave air fryer on a stovetop. It is best to plug the power cord into a dedicated outlet that is only used for your PowerXL microwave air fryer. Make sure you have removed all packing material, stickers, and labels before using your microwave air fryer. This is also very important. Always make sure that when you are in the microwave mode, you are not using any of the metal accessories or metal cookware. These accessories are metal, and so they should never be used when you are cooking in the microwave mode. Metal and microwaves do not go together. Before cooking any food, preheat the appliance for a couple of minutes in air fry or bake mode. This allows the manufacturer's protective coating to burn off. Always remember that the PowerXL microwave air fryer gets hot. Always use pot holders or kitchen mitts when handling your food and the accessories, and always keep your fingers, face, and unprotected skin away from hot surfaces. If you follow these care and safety tips, cooking in your PowerXL microwave air fryer will be fun, easy, safe, and delicious.
PowerXL. Life keeps you busy. We help you excel.